to get our heads back in things. But the first piece we are playing is called Anasazi. The Anasazi were a Native American tribe that lived on the part of the states where there are the four corners. Arizona, New Mexico, Colorado, and Utah, is that it? And if you stand on one place in the United States, you're standing on four states at the same time. The Anasazi are no longer around. They disappeared, kind of mysteriously. If you look it up on Google, which of course everything is true that you see on Google, but they lived like in the 1500s, mysteriously went into the cliffs to make their houses. So odd is that, because people with modern climbing equipment have a really hard time getting up there. Why did they move up there? No one knows. And then in another generation, they moved away. Nobody knows why. There are all kinds of mysteries about it. We have three themes. We play our A section, our B section, our C section, then the B, then the A. I think I can be done with blah, blah, blah. I know you're happy that I've been done with blah, blah, blah. But Anasazi is kind of our stretch piece. And we've done a good job with it. One moment, and we'll be with you in a second.